Okay,
so. I'm Demetria, the voice behind the camera. Let's get into this video.
Time to throw it out. Grandpa can fix it. Joseph's grandpa took the time and turned it round and round. He said as his scissors would slip, 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 and his needle there was just enough material here to make a wonderful handkerchief. Joseph used the wonderful handkerchief to keep his pillow collection safe. But as Joseph grew older, his wonderful handkerchief grew older too. One day, his mother said to him, Joseph, look at your handkerchief. It's been used till it's tattered. It's splotched and it's splattered. It is time to throw it out. Grandpa can fix it.